Hi, thank you for coming.
I grew up in the south of France, near Narbonne.
Yeah, very near Spain. And my father's from the south of Spain, Almeria.
Oh, yeah. But your surname is so English.
he always said that we had a rather complicated family tree.
Family tree story is a long story.
Yeah.
Do you visit often, Stefan?
As much as I can. My job, it keeps me very busy. I'm in property development.
You should see some of the places Dad renovates. Insane.
Work isn't everything, you know. Although the pay does help.
Dad, has Nick told you how he met Charlie?
No, he hasn't.
We got sat together in school and then Charlie joined the rugby team.
Oh, you play rugby, Charlie?
I'm not very good.
And Nick was obsessed with getting Charlie to join. Wonder why.
What is your problem?
I played rugby when I was in university. It's a very attractive sport to women. Have neither of you boys found girlfriends?
No, I guess not.
Oh, well, there's still time.
Yeah, I'm not sure Nick's too interested in looking for girlfriends, really.
Don't you dare.
David, be respectful, please, at the table. We have guests.
Why do you always do this?
I'm just trying to help.
Sorry, this is ridiculous.
Dad.
Charlie's my boyfriend. Surprise. I'm bi, he's gay, and I was actually really stressed out about how I was going to tell you. But you know what? I don't care what you think about it anymore. Because you don't care to even see us more than 2 times a year. And you know, every time I do see you, I always think, this is it. This is the time when you might actually take an interest in my life, but you never do. So if you don't care, then I don't care either. And I don't know why you're acting like you are 10 years old, but your bullying just doesn't affect me anymore because, quite simply, I do not care. I like who I am. I like my life. Maybe you should stay with Dad next time.
Sorry, Mom. Just gonna let him speak to us like that.
Oh, David, be quiet. We've heard quite enough from you, thank you.
It's Nick that's making a scene. He's always causing a fuss. Dad agrees.
You have not grown up into the man I had hoped you would be, David.
As if you have any right to say that. You barely see your children.
Come on, I can say something anyway.
No, you can't say anything.
You haven't earned that right. You haven't been a parent.
We're not going through this.
You're okay.
We're going through this game because you never hear it.
I actually think I am. Didn't mean for it to happen that way, but I'm. Felt good to say it.
Do you want a hug anyway?